day 31 of 100 days of becoming a New Yorker. And sometimes you just don't have enough time in the morning to put on your makeup. That's like that all across America. But most women have their cars to put their makeup in. In New York, all we have is the subway cars. So it's pretty common to see women put on makeup on the subway. No makeup right now. Let's go put some on. One more thing to do. But other than that, I managed to get all my makeup on in one trip from 59th Street to Grand Central. That's one stop. So I feel like a masterful New York woman, maybe.